Actor Will Ferrell is recovering tonight after suffering minor injuries in a serious car accident in Orange County, California. Ferrell is believed to have been in a limousine SUV with three other people. A Toyota reportedly veered into their lane on Interstate 5, causing that limo to lose control and hit the center divider and overturn. A 27-year-old woman in the limo, the only one believed to not be wearing a seatbelt, was critically injured.